Spirituality, surely, is the uncovering of reality. Spirituality is not belief. Spirituality is not the search for truth. The search for truth is merely the fulfillment of belief. Spirituality is the understanding of the thinker, for what the thinker is, that he creates. Without understanding the process of the thinker and the thought, merely to be caught in a dogma is surely not the uncovering of the beauty of life, of existence, of truth.